It's recently just opened.
Yeah, it's only been open a few months.
That one.
Yeah.
Did I get anything? I don't have any money, but lucky I've already had lunch, so, but... Well, it's up to you now, so...
I'll get you something.
Those are not too expensive. Nuggets or something? Well, McDonald's does like a pack of nuggets.
Yeah.
It's nice here, aren't we?
Yeah.
I mean, if there was more time, I would take you to. I would go to Blueber right now.
Yeah.
Blueber Railway. This is not enough time.
I don't want it.
No,
he's answering.
Right, I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
You going? Oh, she's not eating.
So what I'm going to do? 10 nuggets and chips for £7. Of course, five each.
It's my first time.
Well, I know what they're hungry, so of course it should be your lunch, so.
Alright, well, no, I don't mind us, what's all of it. Well, if you don't want to eat here, we can just go to the Big Burger or something, get something small.
McDonald's does chicken nuggets.
Alright, I'll get...
Oh, it's different.
I don't have a question.
Wrong door.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, I just did the same thing.
Right. Like I say, if you genuinely don't want to make it, I won't. But like I said, I have eaten, so I am on it.
Try here.
What? Quiet.
We do chicken strips.
I'll get myself a big one.
It's up to you. I want four seeds.
Mate, just a small pack of fries, sorry.
Oh.
Thanks. It's only $1.99. I'll just have that. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Oh, do you want to get them for yourself? You can get two.
No, I've already got a packet, haven't I?
Oh, so does the chips come with the your meal?
Yeah.
Well, from here we could go. Biggin Hill, Biggin Hill Airfield. That's not far away. We can go there and I'll go. Besides, I know how to get there. So we can go there. They might have Spitfires flying today. I'm not sure. And they are brilliant to watch.
Yeah.
Because they have a heritage hangar in that, so they're holding there, Biggin Hill.
All right.
I might actually ask Lewis about Bluebells this Friday coming up, actually.
Yeah.
See, so things. I'm not sure. I don't think he's really into trains, you see. That's the thing. But I'll ask him for his Friday.
Yeah.
You ever been Bluebell?
Once, when I was little, with my dad. Yeah.
KFC originally came over from America.
Yeah,
it was back in the 50s. London did.
Yeah, KFC.
There's thousands all over the place in the UK now.
Yeah, KFC, Burger King, Wendy's, Taco Bell.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know any other Wendy's apart from one down the street from here.
Yeah. Is that Big Mac and Fanta? Yeah, little seat.
Snibbles, that one.
Yes.